When Betfair trading, you're looking for any edge possible. Betfair trading software gives you a critical speed advantage over other exchange users, but how significant is the advantage and should you invest in sports trading software? Betfair trading software connects to your Betfair account and allows you to place bets without logging into the website or using the mobile app. I personally use software called BetAngel. It's one of the most popular softwares out there. However, I must admit, it's the only software that I've used, so I can't comment on how good it is compared to other softwares, but it has done everything that I've ever wanted it to do. There are lots of softwares out there, a quick Google search will find it out. I'm not affiliated with any of them, so I'm not going to put any links in the description below. Like I said, I've only ever used BetAngel, but from what I've heard, most softwares are broadly doing about the same thing. The real critical advantage of using software, as mentioned, is the speed advantage when placing bets. So how quick is this speed advantage I'm talking about? On screen now, I'm showing you how long it takes to place a £10 back bet at odds of 2.5 on the Betfair's website. You have to click on the back box, set the odds, and enter the stake you want to use, and then press confirm bet. I'm not gonna lie, that is quite a laborious process. Especially when you're trading in play, the price is going to be moving that quickly, but by the time you've gone through that process, the odds are going to have moved and you're going to have to replace your bet in the market. By comparison, when I'm using the software, so I'm showing you here BetAngel's ladder interface, all the back odds and lay odds are displayed in one place. And if you're using the default staking feature and set the stake to £10, we can place the same £10 back bet at odds of 2.5 using just one click. Which is obviously very convenient to have. But ultimately, this is only saving you a few seconds. And how important that is depends on the type of trading that you're doing. If you are scalping by placing a back bet and a lay bet on the same selection and entering and exiting the market over a short period of time, it is essential that you have to use software. There is basically no chance to be able to scalp profitably when using the website or doing it through your mobile. The price is going to be moving too quickly and you're just not going to be able to profit. However, if you was using a football trading strategy where you was placing a back bet or a lay bet before the game has kicked off and then cashing that bet out at half time, regardless of what has occurred during the first half, then in this case the software isn't that beneficial because the distance between the two bets you've placed is 45 minutes. It's that big that the extra few seconds you've saved placing a bet isn't that substantial, especially when you've placed a bet at half time before the game where the prices are more static. However, that isn't to say you aren't going to need software, because software does have other features other than the speed advantage that it gives you. The software I use, BetAngel, has automation functionality. If you're football trading and you do pre-match stats research and identify 3 or 4 games that you want to do the lay the draw strategy on, you can simply create an automation rule to apply to all 3 or 4 games and this will run in the background without you being there, freeing you up to do whatever you want in the meantime. This functionality is very useful, especially if you're short on time or trying to trade 3 or 4 games that are all kicked off at the same time, which is very difficult to do when you're manually trading. For football trading specifically, I use a function on the software called Soccer Mystic, which is helpful for predicting which way the odds are going to move in the market when the market goes in play. For example, in this part of the software, you can predict what the likely price will be if a team scores at a certain minute during the game. For example, what will be the home team's price if the away team scores in minute 15. This will help you determine how beneficial the trade you want to do is. If you want to back at a certain price, expecting the price to come in massively if a goal goes in, and you use this part of the software to determine that the price isn't going to come in that much, then maybe this is a trade that you want to avoid. Without software, you'll be going out on a whim, trying to guess what the price will be when certain teams score. A judge on what the odds are will come over time with experience, but having software there as well is just an extra piece of information to help you. There is a variety of other fancy features that software can provide you, for example, advanced charts, and I could probably make a 30-minute video of all the features that I use when I'm sports trading. But at the end of the day, I think the most important variable that the software gives you is that you're going to be trading much quicker than other exchange users who aren't using software. For that reason, I do believe it is a critical tool that you need to have in your trading arsenal if you want to be profitable at this long term. As at the end of the day, you're going to be competing with other users on the exchange, and all the best people are all using software. So there's no reason that you want to handicap yourself from the off. You want to give yourself as much of an opportunity to compete with the best people, or even to compete with the people who are just using the website. It goes without saying that sports trading software isn't going to make you a magically brilliant trader overnight. It is just simply a tool that's going to make you execute your trades better. At the end of the day, your strategies, discipline, and state management is what's going to separate you from being a profitable trader and a losing trader. Having said all of that, please let me know down below if you are using sports trading software or you're thinking of buying some. Let me also know if you're using BetAngel, as I can answer any questions about that software because I'm very familiar with it. Also let me know if you have any questions about Betfair trading or football trading in general, and I'll get back to you as quick as I can. And thank you for watching this video.